I'm gonna try and keep it together. Okay, so we can learn some few. We can learn. Okay, we're gonna take a few things. One, better items. Goofy, get to have this. Okay. Next thing, we're gonna take everything we learned. Customize. Donald, you are going to use recovery like crazy. What was it set to before? Was it set to in emergencies? Or as needed? Because I realize it will still burn all of his mana. It will still burn all of his mana. Oh, food. Food as well. That's not a bad idea as well. That's a good idea. That's a good idea. Let's see. Whatever. We'll try it. Stick by caramel. For yourself. Actually, you know what? We're gonna put it on as needed. For now, we'll figure it out. Items. Okay, we got my Koopa coin. When did I burn that? I don't want it to only heal. I want Goofy and Donald deserve to be healed. Mean. Don't heal them. That's crazy. Alright. So I just don't have potions. That's the problem. How do I fix that?
Has to be somewhere in town.
How do I fix that? Do I really have to, jump out of the... Alright, sorry, Xehanort. Gotta go stock up on items, I suppose.
Sure are a lot of walls.
Nice observation, Goofy. Why is it still zero? That really ought to be enough. But it is the end of the game. I have more slots too. Yeah, if you're just tuning in now, we actually beat the game already, but then the game I just want to say Microsoft update system closed the game on us the moment the credits kind of finished and effectively deleted the fact that we beat the game. And
Xehanort has to be somewhere.
It is quite possibly the absolute worst experience that I've had with a game, except for maybe PSO crashing on the GameCube and deleting the entire memory card, including Super Smash Bros. Melee save with, like, everything unlocked. That might have been the only time that something worse than this happened. It really isn't that bad. Like, I just gotta do the boss fight again. It's kind of cool. It's kind of frustrating. I'm just glad to have it done with.
It sure is awful quiet here.
Just don't run around.
Do I want to skip the cutscenes? Kind of interesting. No huge rush here.
Hey! What?
Again, I cannot make this. This is not about Kingdom Hearts. I do not blame Kingdom Hearts for this.
What's going on?
This will not negatively impact my impressions of it. I will not let it. That's not fair. This is... I don't know. I need to look up if anything like this happened to anyone else. Because that's insane. Do Xbox games just close on you like that? Is it because of, like, why would it do that? I just don't get it.
Are you serious?
Make sure I'm okay on disk space. Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Oh, I don't think they're the locals.
Ready?
Wow, I burned that so fast. Why did I just get stuck in this corner like this? I didn't want Rage Form. This is really shitty. It's okay though, that was just a really bad fight. I don't know why that went so poorly. Like, I didn't have any trouble like that the first time through. Just gonna trump that up to bad luck. Doubled up on healing. We didn't really want to do that. Yeah, I took all that health. Totally screwed it up.
Later.
Where'd you guys go? There you are.
Back off. Yeah, take this.
If it gave an option to either continue the game or update, then it like defaulted to update, and it popped up so fast that I don't know. We can check the replay. We can see what happened. We have the technology. Alright, you guys have like zero health left. Let's finish this. By the way, thanks Landale for looking into this. You know, it's just more of a curiosity more than like, cause that's crazy. What happened? It's crazy. Goofy, you got this. Good job, Goofy. Goofy's the MVP. In take two here.
Of all the places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold, this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders. It is the nexus from which all worlds spring.
I guess that's the biggest explanation we're gonna get, that this is the birthplace of worlds, I suppose.
Here I and my other selves can be one. United in Scala et Caelum.
It's a beautiful place. I hope no one ever wrecks it. I wonder what that update did. I wonder what updated in Kingdom Hearts. What do we have now that we didn't have before? I guess they're gonna have to prove it wasn't a fluke last time.
It was a fluke last time. Yeah.
Wait, really? The secret movie might have got patched in? Okay, that might be worth it then. That actually might be worth it. If that's truly what happened, that the secret movie just got patched in, then if we beat it again and we get the secret movie and we wouldn't have got it last time, that could be worth it. Ow. I was ledge grabbing there, man. Shit.
That was close.
Thanks, Donald, or Goofy, or whoever. Hello? There you are. Oh, I didn't want that. Shit. There really should be a way to cancel out of this, although I think that's the whole thing, is it's supposed to be a rich reward, but it shouldn't be so easy to activate. It does just kind of wreck shit. He hasn't hit me at all. That actually worked out really well. I do really like the music in this fight. They did a good job here. Ah, this is bad. Thanks, Donald. Got me out of that mess. Oh, I don't want to be anywhere near that. Oh, but I also don't know how to deal with that. Come on, if I can just chill, 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 everyone chill. I escaped from your no escape.
It's over.
Be gone. Be gone. What?
So long. There.
Yeah, well, you can't do that when I'm in here, so tough. Oh shit, you can still damage me, huh? I forgot about that. Please heal. Oh, right, the underwater part. Mm-hmm. So I believe two phases remain. Oh, and then we have the fight with the Kai Blade. Dead? No! I can just get to him. Maybe the game just crashed. Maybe that's actually what happened. Maybe the game crashed. And then the Xbox was like, hey, there's an update now. Do you want to apply it? Maybe it is Kingdom Hearts' fault, actually, in the end. See, now I just don't know. You're right. The way that it behaved is definitely behaved. They shouldn't do that. There's no way it should do that. But if the game was closed because it crashed, just say, then it might behave that way. I can't remember how this phase works. I think I shot locked my way through it to like give me like invincibility frames and stuff. Well, I definitely screwed it up. That time it counted as a combo, huh?
Back off! Heal! Back off!
I should have put a refocuser in.
Be gone! Come on! Be gone!
That's bad. Let me use the potion. Nope, it didn't let me use the potion. Okay, phew.
Be gone!
Oh, I don't know why I wanted to use Rage Form there. That's probably bad. We'll see. Okay, that part's bad. I still have my, I think I have my, my Moogle, or not my Moogle, my Koopa token. So I should be okay. Plus, this time it's just. This time, Rage Form is just wrecking shit. Oh, that was really risky. I don't know why I did that. I think I was because I was expecting Rage Form to quit, and I was expecting to use Lightning. But instead. Come on. I'm gonna get one more combo in here.
Nice.
Do you think you have won?
This is going much better for the second time.
It's all over, Xehanort!
You thought you could contain me here. Knowing all that you do about connections?
Oh.
There is one sky, one destiny.
Yeah, what? I got claws. You got a problem with that? My Keyblade can transform, yours can't. Mine's better. I didn't mean to use finish, I meant to use goofy bombard.
Go get him. Oh. Back off.
Oh shit, I was supposed to leave a little bit of MP for cure. And yes, I know I could have put the MP safety on, but that feels like an accessibility thing, so I didn't like want to. It's okay, we got lots of potions. And Donald's healing us. Because we told him that he's allowed to, or whatever.
Yeah, back off! Like this!
What?
Take this!
Come on! Kingdom Hearts!
Oh, there are requirements for the secret ending? That's lame. I was thinking they wouldn't do that this time. I have no idea what it is. Beat it on proud mode, which would be annoying because that's what I wanted, kind of wanted to do.
There. Light.
Oh, is it really hidden Mickey's? That's not so bad. That could be worse. How many do you need? Do you need all of them?
Back off! Try this!
I got no problem with hidden Mickeys in general. I think that's one of the better, cooler aspects of this game.
Heal! Here we go! Light!
Standard is 60? Okay. We can get 60. I'm sure we could do that.
Go get him!
Be gone!
Got him!
Be gone! Enlighten me! Kingdom Hearts! Come on. Taste this.
Be gone. We're going way worse this time.
Be gone. Come on.
Okay.
Shine.
Give me my light back, Xehanort. I'm gonna lose this fight here, aren't I? Stop it! Do it, Goofy. Finish Xehanort.
Go get him! Oh.
Be gone! It ends here and now.
It's okay, Donald and Goofy, I'm coming. I'm coming back. Trinity! Friendship, bitch.
It's over now. You lost.
No, look. You are too late.
Are we really?
I don't know.
What's gonna happen?
A purge. The world will be returned whence it started. The world began in darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the light came the people, and the people had hearts. Evil burgeoned in those hearts, begetting more darkness. And the darkness spread across the world like a plague. The light, the symbol of the world's hope, was devoured by shadow, leaving nothing but ruin and utter failure. But the first light, the light of Kingdom Hearts, it can give us a new start. An empty world, pure and bright.
It wasn't your decision to make.
Then whose was it? The world needs someone to stand up and lead. Someone strong. To stop the weak from polluting the world with their endless darkness. Someone to dictate their destiny.
If so, you're not that person, Xehanort. A real leader knows that destiny is beyond his control, and accepts that.
You make me think of an old friend.
Look!
Oh.
Are you okay?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Kingdom Hearts is closing on the other side, but we managed to follow our hearts to you.
Master Xehanort. There's more to light than meets the eye. As I told you.
You sly fox. Now hand over the Keyblade, Xehanort. It is too late.
For us, perhaps, but not for them.
No. I can do this. Mm. enough. Checkmate.
I told you that you might be surprised.
Yeah, you got me.
Huh? Really?
What?
It's just, you never admit it when you lose.
That's because I never lose.
Oh, come on.
Good game today.
I try.
Maybe I won't go as far as you.
Huh?
When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus.
Huh? You think?
But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
Yeah.
What does if you kill
him?
I'll
be there for you.
Very well done. Terra, Aqua, then. Forgive your foolish teacher.
Master!
Master!
Master.
Then, I put you through such a harrowing experience. And Aqua, I left you with such a heavy burden. Terra, look after them for me. Please. Here. Ready, my friend? Yes.
Sora, let's close it.
Everybody help me out.
Thank you.
It's finally over.
No.
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
No. I know what to do.
Sora!
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again. I thought we'd finally be together, but she's out there, alone. Not for one more second.
Welcome to!
That's right!
Thank you, Donald, Goofy. But this time, I have to go it alone.
Sora, listen. The power of waking isn't to go chase hearts around. Even if you do locate Kairi, you might never come home to us again.
I will. And we'll both be back before you know it.
Please.
Let him go, Mickey.
Riku!
His heart and his mind are made up. Now believe in him.
Yeah. Safe journey, Sora.
Thank you.
Alright, we did it. We beat Kingdom Hearts again. I wonder how many hidden Mickeys we got. I feel like somewhere between 20 and 25. Could be as low as 15, though. So what is Roxas's and... Ventus and this thing's connection? I feel like I remember something really vague from Birth by Sleep, but I might be wrong.
the kingdom of thieves and people who say things they don't really mean, really mean. Oh, you're only everything I ever dreamed, ever dreamed of, ever dreamed of. You must be kidding me, did you really think?
Sora, stay here with me forever. What is with that?
So why do I say things I don't really mean, really mean? Oh, I'm only crying cause I never dreamed it'd take this long, it'd take this.
Baby. Baby.
Don't think twice. If you want to take it to an even higher level.
Is that just the controller? Like, I am so on edge right now. I believe this is about where we made it to last time. Alien A, Alien B, Alien C. Oh, right, Lumpy. Oh yeah, he did do it, Vanitas. Oh. I got you a statue of you. I still didn't say a single line of dialogue in this entire game. Aren't you guys supposed to, like, drop down to the ground, like, and pretend you're toys? Because you are toys? There you go. Get that chest, I'm pretty sure, Ash. Thank you. I barely did enough in this world to care. Good job, Gopher. You okay? They're working together. Nice. So yeah, no mention, no follow-up on the black box as of yet. Yeah, we don't know what's going on with Sora. Mm-hmm. The eye.
Finally, back where it belongs.
Master of Masters? Are you... No? Maybe? Yeah, there's the box. Shit. These guys. All five of them, huh?
Did you summon us back?
Yep.
Is that you, Lucio? You look different.
Haven't heard that name in a long while.
Oh, God damn it.
These days they call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since. But it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
What role?
They found it.
I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
I told her, clear as day, what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission. And she carried it out.
I've heard enough. Lucio, what was your role?
I hope you like long stories.
Kingdom Hearts 4 is in the box.
This?
I heard about this new game.
Yeah. Huh.
Seven black pieces. And?
Just watch.
This is where we save. Okay, my guess was pretty good. Said between 20 and 25, maybe as low as 15. So, my original guess is spot on. Just under 30 hours, huh? So I need 60, huh? 60 emblems. Okay. Thank you. The Lost Masters has been added to theater. Wait, what? No, it wasn't. No, it... The Lost Masters. Did it mean that it, like, could be here? Is that what that meant? Because...
It's not here.
But that's the Lost Masters? It's called Epilogue. Oh. I see. There's another... I suppose there's another one in here, huh? Did we unlock or something? Excuse me? Oh, right, that. Okay. Yes, I know.
Xehanort has to be somewhere in town.
Okay. Well, I know where there's one hidden Mickey I can get. We're gonna grab this, This Mickey, and then I think we're gonna wrap things up. But I think we're gonna do an epilogue stream. I'll do one more stream of this where we're gonna go and get 60. I'm gonna look at these requirements myself, verify them all. And I think if it works out, then I guess we're gonna go hunt down 60 emblems and maybe take care of some other stuff in the meantime.
Let's see. Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
Hey, I think I know, because I looked it up yesterday, or a couple days.
Let's see.
That's 24.
Yeah.
And if I remember correctly, there's one, like, on this rooftop, too. Hmm. It's on a rooftop somewhere. I thought it was on this roof. I have glide now. That changes a lot.
Back off! Nice!
And Mickeys don't disappear once you've gotten them, right? No, they do not.
Round them
up. Just let me know where this one in that I'm looking for on this rooftop is. You want to help me out, because that's probably where I'm going to wrap up here. And yeah, I might just pull up a guide. I'm not too into, like, hunting them down manually. What did I even load? I must have loaded the toy store. Because that's a long load.
Come on, yep. Fellas!
Which sucks, because I'm just going to go back. There's another emblem in Andy's house, besides the one inside of his room.
Come on, fellas!
Maybe I'm just making it up, though. Wait, does the road go... Do both ways go to the toy store? Maybe I'm mistaken. Northwest corner. There it is.
Let's see.
All right. And on that note, we will end this part of the Kingdom Hearts 3 marathon. Stay tuned for another stream later today. If you're on the archive, there'll be another part where we hunt some emblems, talk about the game as it is, the story maybe a bit, and hopefully unlock that other video that we haven't seen yet. That may have just been released. But yeah, I like the game quite a lot. It has its flaws. It has some things that I think I still think the form system in 2 was the best, and the style system that Riku used in Dream Drop Distance was also super cool. And some of that stuff in Birth by Sleep, I don't think it translated quite perfectly into Kingdom Hearts 3, but mostly because they focused on the weapon transformations and the Keyblade transformations, and they put a lot of effort and a lot of work into them, and it shows. But it also shows that there are far fewer Keyblades in this game, and far less, I don't want to say visual, but like there's one for each world mostly, and that's kind of it. Like, where's Oathkeeper and Oblivion? I know they showed up, but where are Keyblades like that? I don't know. It's just the lack of. So I understand now the lack of Final Fantasy characters as described. Like, no Leon, no, like, none of those are here. It's just a lot of missing stuff as well. Some worlds were kind of really short, and some of them were longer. Going back to that Pirates area is going to be cool, because there's a whole lot to go there. A whole bunch of those islands we didn't explore. I wonder if that's a good place for hidden Mickeys. We'll figure it out. I'll probably rough out some kind of which ones we want to go for. We need to get 2/3 of them, I believe. 60 out of 90. But yeah, I guess let's return to the title screen. Kingdom Hearts 3, huh? Well, thank you all for watching. And, we'll see you around next for some, hidden Mickeys. What else could be more fun? One final thought. Sora and Kairi cannot be separated anymore. They shared the Papu fruit. Remember that. Now, I don't know if they did it right, because I thought they shared the same fruit, but they like gave one to each other, and then they kind of like, I don't know. The gesture was there, so therefore, the bond is there. That's how Kingdom Hearts works. Friendship is stronger than Kingdom Hearts itself.